Speaking Russian, 87-year-old Luybov Faynshteyn returned home from the hospital this Christmas afternoon, having been repeatedly punched in the face by an early morning intruder. He then ransacked her apartment looking for valuables. Marina Fedorovsky translated for her aunt.
Bruises and that bone, whatever you call this bone, is broken, so she needs to go see the specialist. The surgeon. Probably she will need a surgery.
Faynshteyn had left her door cracked open for her home health aide to enter, as was her routine. The attacker got into the building and took advantage. He's described only vaguely as wearing dark clothing.
He just hit her so badly, but she was able to push that button, the panic button. She's so brave.
So she has a panic button and may have saved her life.
It wasn't on her, like people do it in her neck, but it was in the table, so she was able to get to the table to get that button, and she pushed it.
We were there all morning as police swarmed the scene. Neighbors say security at this NYCHA building for older residents has been a problem for a while.
Door open, lock is broke, people come. This problem.
We need better security here.
Yes, it has to be security work.
Fedorovsky says fortunately it seems like her aunt, a Jew who survived the pogroms of communist Soviet Union before coming to the United States, has once again survived something horrible.
She's a very sweet person, never hurt anybody, never did anybody anything bad. It cannot happen to good people.
If you do know anything about this case or the suspect, go ahead and call the NYPD. On Coney Island, Henry Rossoff, Pix 11 News.